a little faster. I'm gonna be fucking late.
Relax, we'll be there. Go as fast as I can, pal. I don't have a heart attack.
It's like 20 minutes.
20 minutes?
You all right?
I just can't be late to this. I'm getting off. Pull over, I'm getting off.
Oh, jeez.
Tell your boss what happened here today. Make nothing up, leave nothing out. My part of the deal is done. Now it's his turn.
Thank you.
Hey.
So, what do you want for dinner? I'm cooking.
Really?
What's the occasion?
I just feel like it.
Not going out tonight?
Eh. They want me to, but I don't really feel like it. It's been a long week.
You're not still moping over Rob, are you?
No. I'm done with him. I just feel like staying in, that's all.
I'm sure nothing's going on.
Ugh, nothing is going on. I am offering you fresh cooked food, dutiful Asian daughter and all that shit. What's not to like?
All right, let me think.
Do you want me out?
Who me?
Ooh, somebody's coming over maybe, is that it?
No.
Oh, that's disappointing. I never want you to use me as an excuse not to, you know.
What?
Bring someone home with you that you like.
It's been a long week too. Let's make dinner.
Don't forget we have the counselor meeting on Monday.
You bet.
We still can't tell them you're really my uncle?
You know this rule.
All right. I just think it'd be cool, that's all. It'd make me more exotic.
You're a gorgeous young Korean American, piano virtuoso, getting a full scholarship to Juilliard, and a multiple black belt. You want to be more exotic?
Boring, boring, boring! You want some tea?
Yes.
What's this?
Hey, Jack. Long time no see. How you been?
Good. How about you?
Day started off good. Had a really great dump this morning.
Where did they take her?
I'm just a soldier, man. You know that.
I know you're Michael's guy. Where?
I tell you, Michael kills me.
That's right. What's the code? You fail, you die. Michael will kill you. Slow. I'll make it quick. I liked you. You used to make me laugh.
Jesus, Jack. You worked for Michael once. What do you expect me to do?
Hana. Door. Set.
Don's Restaurant, 18th and Harrison, in the city.
Talk to me.
Put Michael on.
Who the fuck is this?
Jack Lee. Put him on.
Dono, hope he ain't fucking with me.
Why'd you take Jamie?
Jack.
We had a deal.
The deal? Right. Well, the deal was on the premise that your brother-in-law's death was permanent.
Can't be. Got nothing to do with this.
I'm out $5 million. I need some merchandise to sell to recover that. Something of great value.
I made a score with you. I hit Z for you. That settled it.
You made a square for Harris stealing $5 million from me. Money I thought was lost. But since he faked his death, all deals are off. And the both of you are gonna pay. And pay big, my friend.
You want ransom? How much?
Oh, this is much bigger than that. Just know that she'll be taken care of and in very good hands. I can promise you that.
You deal with me! You don't take Jamie!
Cole here yet?
I don't think so.
Is he coming? I don't want to have to repeat anything to him. I know I have to work with him. I am just tired of always waiting. Did they find out who lives here?
Father and daughter, Asian, kept themselves for the most part. Only thing, a noise complaint a couple of years ago. Turns out it was a sweet 16 for the daughter and some of her friends. You know, normal stuff.
Do we know where they are?
Don't know.
Never fear, the FBI is here. Okay, let's get this show on the road. We haven't met. Hap Kohler, Special Agent, FBI. Detective Ashley Jordan. How are you this fine evening? I want a full report.
Three dead.
A neighbor saw a car leaving the garage after all this went down.
Call in an APB.
Yes, sir.
Well, well, well. What do we got here?
Plenty here is your caretaker. You be nice to him, he'll be nice to you. You piss him off, he'll hurt you. Got that?
Got it.
Not talking to you. You hear me?
I'm not stupid. I'm not gonna get my head blown off by one of you motherfuckers. I don't know where I am. I don't know how the fuck to get out of here. So I'll do what you want. I'll obey. I'll be compliant. Except for just one thing. If you try to rape me, I will fucking kill you in any way that I can, and I won't care what happens to me after it! And if you hurt me, you kill me, my Uncle Jack will make sure that you live long enough to see your own heart ripped from your own chest! Okay.
Jesus Christ!
White Hunter has been spotted. License plate. Alpha, Omega, Charlie, 868. Repeat, Alpha, Omega, Charlie, 868.
Okay, we have 482 coming out there for the hit and run. You might wait for him. Well then.
I know this guy. Don O'Morrow, one of Michael Banducci's men.
You sure?
Been tracking him since the first day I got this case. That means everybody else here is a Banducci man. That's good. I can clean out my database. It was getting pretty cluttered.
Suspect is in custody. All right, in progress. Mission at 21st.
I'll make you a bet. Ballistics will match every weapon in there with a bullet in each of those bodies. And those bodies will be found to be the owners of the guns.
Meaning?
You're intrigued, right?
Meaning?
Meaning maybe we should discuss this case further over drinks. Cole. Ash, patrol car found our man in the city.
This jurisdiction shit. I am sick of your goddamn political bullshit.
You need to calm down.
We are not your fucking lackeys. We led you to Banducci. We gave you all his locations, all his contacts, all his bank accounts. You took it and you put it in your precious little database and you keep taking all the credit for it. And I am sick of it. You can't have him.
We're on this together.
We're the ones with the resources. You got a safe house we can take him?
Yes, it's called jail.
We're way out of line, you know that, lady? I think maybe you need some time off. Don't force me to pull rank on you because I'm real. I can throw you off this case. Is that what you want? Look, we take him to a safe house. You're there with us, and I'll debrief you on Jack Lee.
Trust me, detective. You have no idea what you're up against here. What's your answer?
Do it.
Tell you, she's like that girl from the Exorcist movie. Was waiting for the green gub in my eye.
What, are you getting soft on me? She's 17, for Christ's sake.
We got her. No problem. And cops got Jack. Can you believe that? We watched the whole bust out of the front window.
Yeah, we'll deal with that next. Who's watching her now?
Testing the machine.
He got Jack right outside her fucking door. We're gonna be back to look around. Have them take her to the warehouse and babysit her till we get there, okay?
No.
What's the code?
Failure is not an option.
Now say it the right way.
You fail, you die.
Okay, next item on the agenda.
What agenda?
Jack.
We'll get him.
SFPD owns him now unless he does something about it. If you want him, you gotta go through them first. Yeah, I thought so. It's time you met somebody. Pull the car around.
Medicine or something?
Patience. Trust me.
Banducci. Bienvenido, senor.
Thank you. Good to see you.
Si. My nephews, Alejandro, Diego. My sister's sons. They've come into the business.
We have not needed your special services in quite a while now, as my business has been stable and growing.
I take great pleasure to hear that. I'm sorry, things are different now, eh?
A single issue only. You can help me with that. I want only the best you have to offer, as we will need it.
Consider the fee paid in full. As it happens, the best is here with us as we speak. Let me introduce Diego to you. My nephew, a Navy SEAL. Can you believe it?
I feel better now. We're in good hands. You hungry?
Sure.
What do you feel like?
Well, let's see. We had an Italian last night.
How about, I don't know, Chinese?
Yeah, sure, that sounds good. What?
Think back. 6 years now. A little job I sent you on for a client. You were there only to report what you saw as an objective and trusted third party. Do you recall this? Tell me everything you remember of that night. Can you do that?
Yes. I remember everything as if it were just yesterday. I wish I could just forget.
Door.
I'll teach you, you little fucking cunt. Where are you gonna run to now, huh?
See me from your station?
I could head over later, that is, if you're not doing anything.
Johnson?
Go ahead.
Stay there.
I'm coming up.
See you soon. Love you.
Six years ago, the gang boss known as Z was muscling in on Michael Banducci's territory and operations. On the night of July 7th, they shut him down, hard. All the bullets and casings that were harvested from the crime scene matched the weapons of all of the victims. On that alone, it would appear that they just decided to kill themselves for the hell of it. Must have been a pretty lousy birthday party. Banducci arranged the hit, that's a no-brainer. But there's never been any evidence to link him to it. The case went very cold, very fast, and it's stayed that way ever since. Then, last night, when I saw what went down at the home of Jack Lee, I recognized something that I hadn't seen since the Z killings. The victims' weapons were all taken and turned upon them. All of the victims were Banducci's men. Now, shortly thereafter, we picked up Jack Lee casing Don's restaurant, a front for Banducci run by his ace boon goon, Dmitri Don Orloff. Can you feel it?
Yeah, we can feel it.
Yeah. Jack Lee is sitting in there waiting for us to have a conversation with him. If he's a $25,000 a year security guard, I'm the Shah of Iran. We get him to tell us that Banducci hired him to do the Z hit, we can prosecute. I've waited 6 years for this. Okay? You're welcome to stay if you want, but there's not really anything for you to do. I'll keep you updated on any new developments.
I want to review the photos. Is that okay with you?
Password's ghost. All lowercase.
Your daughter. No tricks. I am just honestly concerned.
What are you doing? You are here at my sole discretion, Detective. Do we need to have that discussion about jurisdiction again?
Back.
to the ground! Drop to the ground! On the ground now! Hand spread!
Snipers on the east side.
What are you doing?
I'll draw them out.
Empty your clip.
There's a hospital 10 minutes away from here.
No. They found me here. You'll find me there.
You need treatment. Let me go.
I have to find Jamie.
And she is in trouble.
I die. She dies. Tell her everything you want to know. I'll keep you found each. You know?
Good to see you again, sir. Sure, son?
A few minutes, please.
Okay. You've kept me on the hook for quite a while now.
What do you mean?
My warehouse, my tire operations, you know the worth of it. My offer still stands. My retirement's calling me louder every day.
Been following your growth as if I've always been an investor.
Well, I'm flattered. You would have seen an excellent return on your investment.
I've particularly appreciated your escort services. Executive class all the way.
Thank you.
And I'm also very impressed by your shipping operations. You've become the FedEx of the continent, haven't you?
Well, then you know the worth of my operation.
Indeed, and it would supplement my activities really well. Your price has always been reasonable. And I will pay when I'm ready to, but I am not yet ready.
Well, I may have something that'll make you feel you are ready.
I'm intrigued.
6 years ago, when you were just starting your trafficking operation, you wanted girls of distinction, I offered you one.
She was Korean and very young, wasn't she?
That's right. Long story short, she became a bargain chip to another problem I had. That chip has been used.
Have you found one of the same caliber?
Actually, it's the same one. She's back on the market. And as I recall, you don't like to pick prematurely from the vine. You appreciated fruit that had time to ripen.
You have a good memory.
Well, she's 17 now, and she's become a very fine wine.
And has the bottle been opened?
I would assume so. Kids these days. But the bottle is full.
I presume she has not yet been broken.
No, she has not. And I warn you, she's wild. Extremely so.
Excellent. This might indeed close our deal.
I'd like to arrange a showing at your convenience. I'm supremely confident you'll be very pleased.
The offer is most generous. I appreciate you pursuing this matter.
Well, consider a bonus and my gift to seal the deal. Figure out where you like to live the rest of your life. Maybe a tropical island, someplace like that. Someplace you can park your yacht. You know, your smaller yacht. Okay, unfinished business. What does Santa Esponsa say?
Well, he's making noises that we didn't tell him. It wasn't just Jack.
It was just Jack.
Turns out it was another person. They had to fight too.
So fucking what?
The contract says one.
Bullshit. All right, we gotta send him a message. What's his cousin's name?
Nephew, Diego.
Whatever. I want you to find him. Slap him around a bit, leave some marks. Send him back to testify with a message that I expect this work to be completed. We got a very serious problem.
Done.
Ash, he's awake.
Jack, can you hear me?
Where the hell am I?
My brother Oliver's house. He's taking care of you.
Your brother?
Adopted.
How long?
Well, since the orphanage, and then I came... Oh, about 2 days.
No, man, no good.
You gotta stay flat as a board.
Rest now, you're in good hands.
You've been behaving. I'd like to reward that. Do you remember me? You're about to sew. Cute as a button. Already real looking. Your father worked for me back then. I mean, your real father, Harry. Call me Uncle Michael. I like that.
Okay. Uncle Michael?
Now, Jamie, you like nice clothes, don't you? Oh, well, then you're just gonna love what we got for you. You do as you're told. Everyone has an enjoyable evening. And we see about getting you back home safe and sound, Uncle Jack. How's that sound?
What do you want me to do?
No, nothing like that. I can find plenty of girls to put out. I just need you to be a beautiful, charming hostess to impress a very important guy. Can you do that for Uncle Michael?
Did you mean what you said in there? You gonna let her go?
What the fuck do you think I'm gonna do?
Well, I don't know. I figured maybe like...
I swear, the next guy I hire has to be a college graduate. I can't take this shit anymore.
Man, his ass is so tight, only frogs in Peru could hear him fart.
Just a little further.
Outside.
No, man. This window is gonna be all the outside you get. Come on. He's got about an hour until his next pain meds, then he's gonna probably pass out.
Yeah.
Are you ready for some show and tell? Kohler kept everything about Banducci on this. I've had the last few days to figure it all out. Who is Harry Mason? I've helped you, no? And we had a deal.
Yes, you have.
Your brother-in-law? You may not like what I'm going to show you next. Did you know? Harry Mason was married to Alexa Lee, your sister. She's deceased?
Car accident.
Suspicious?
Drinking problem.
They had a daughter, Alicia. She disappeared right after Harry's death. No trace. She's Jamie, isn't she? Tell me about this.
Harry kept the books for Banducci operations.
Over several years, he siphoned off $5 million and disappeared. Banducci grabbed Jamie as leverage against Harry. He figured Harry would come back for her. He didn't. A month later, it looked like Harry bought it and an arm size going wrong. Big explosion. They ID'd Harry by some loose teeth. After that, Banducci had no more use for the girl. He would have killed or trafficked her. I made a deal to get her back.
You hit Z, take out his rival, he gives you Jamie. Banducci kept his end of the deal?
What disappeared? Jamie picked a new name. Those were good times. Second chance.
Then they found Harry still alive.
Like I thought I knew. I didn't. Thought he was dead too. After all these years. What's happening?
She's worried. She's trying to work it out for herself, you know?
What's in her mind?
I think it's you. She says you're some kind of ninja assassin killer hitman dude. She said you saved her life.
She saved mine.
Did she tell you, I'm not a doctor?
What the hell are you?
I'm a veterinarian. Horses and dogs mostly.
Oh, shit.
Don't worry, man. I learned the same shit as those people stitchers did. Hey. Hey, man.
Watch it.
You don't know what you're missing, dude.
I like this gun. It's my hand like it's molded for it.
Calder had good taste.
You never come with a weapon, so nothing can be traced to you.
And nothing can ever be taken away from me.
You have to know how to use every weapon.
In my line, whether you live or die depends on your weapon of choice. Can I get my phone back? It's the only way Jamie can reach me.
I found it in Kohler's case.
Thank you.
All right, what happened?
Got a little out of hand.
I didn't tell you to kill the fucker. Slap him around is what I said, okay?
That's exactly what I was doing. He knew the rules. Oh, Christ. Put the weapons down. Then he pulls a blade.
You're bringing the heat on us, you know that?
Only his brother knows. He ain't gonna talk.
What am I gonna say to San Esteban? This Diego was his cousin.
Nephew.
Whatever! There's a big fat fucking difference between slapping a guy around and putting him down.
Well, he came at me for the kill.
Mm-hmm. Him with a knife. Me with a gun. Is there something going on between you two?
Got candy with him at the club. So we had a little altercation. His big brother stopped us from settling things, so things ain't settled, if you know what I mean.
That's it? He was tickling one of your stripper girlfriends?
She was special.
Oh, I bet she was. Not like the other ones.
That's right.
She fooled you.
What?
You're a bullet head, but you're not that stupid. I was fucking her too. Was there anything else going on?
Well, I was doing his girlfriend too, that's all.
Ah, Jesus.
I didn't know she was his girlfriend at the time. All right, yeah, I knew.
God damn it.
for me?
It should fit. How are you feeling?
1,000 times better than yesterday.
My grandfather always used to say afternoon naps cured everything except an appetite. It should be ready in about 15 minutes.
Where are we going? Am I under arrest?
Sure, why not? I always let someone in my custody run straight into sniper fire, and then I follow, guns blazing.
It works every time.
You were hit.
Only once, thanks to you. Thank you.
You're not under arrest. Because I'm not a cop anymore. I stopped being a cop when we drove away from the crime scene. It was a long time coming.
Why did you?
I didn't dislike Kohler because he was such a doofus. I was burned out and he could see. And I hated that he knew that about me.
What will you do now?
Finish making dinner. After that, anybody's guess. If I wasn't a cop, I would have loved to have been a ballroom dancer.
Yeah, I had this dance. Dance to this too.
Can you now?
We found him. Confirmed it's them. What he wants to do.
Ah!
sent you. If you want to live, you talk. Who sent you?
San Testibon.
What can we pen to you?
Don't know. I'm just a soldier.
Of course. Where is San Testibon these days?
What's San Testibon's connection to Banducci?
He's freelance. Custom services. No loyalty. He'll take a job for anyone as long as money's right.
You've met him?
No. But I heard of him. He's a recluse. But he's got his hands in everything. The FBI have used his services before. It explains how they found us at the safe house. I'll go alone.
I'm going with you.
I'm faster alone.
I'm not asking permission. I'll keep up, deal?
I can't worry about you.
Don't!
Tie him up, even if his arm falls off.
I'm proud of you, brother.
Hey, man. You into weed at all?
'72 Chevy Nova 350 V8.
It's my baby. Edelbrock Performance Cam, intake and carb, dual exhaust.
Sweet.
Where have you been all my life?
Waiting for you.
Okay, I'll tell her. Tashira's gonna be here at 3, so if she decides to act up today, you deal with it. But no messing her up in any way. No cuts, no bruises, no black eyes. You got it?
Say what?
I've been keeping you in the loop, haven't I? Tashira's our cash cow. He's about to make us very, very rich. I've been trying to make this deal with him forever. But now, we finally got the sweetener that's gonna close it. Our beautiful little honeypot. On paper, it's gonna look like just another legitimate real estate. But what he's getting is my entire fucking operation. My life's work. For a cool million Benjamins. You got any idea what that gets you?
We'll have more money than we'll know what to do with. Live like kings the rest of our lucky fucking life. But it's all right. I'm a sweet little snatch in there. She's gotta be absolutely perfected. No damaged goods, not even a scratch. Got it?
I got it.
What's the code?
I got it.
What's the code?
Someone hold the
draft. Failure.
All right, it's here.
fuck do you want?
Excuse me. Hi, I'm the stylist. Hair, face, and nails. You Michael?
This is the address. It's just shops. Where is he supposed to be?
He's hidden. Inside. Like a rat in a sewer. It looked like a maze.
What now?
I found a way in.
Good faith, or you mean an arrangement?
This is the most generous gift of Shiro-san. I'm deeply humbled.
Bullshit.
Lose the fucking dress.
No. Got a deal.
All right. Shit.
Let him go. Your problem is with me.
My problem is with Banducci.
Then why come here? Go to Banducci.
You're going to take me to him.
I do not betray clients.
Hannah.
They come to me always. Ghosts, everyone knows that.
Dude.
Point that at me, I'm the boss here.
Sit.
Chief One Ghost, I ask for mercy. Gracias. I am humbled. I will not forget this.
Banducci has my niece. Your assignment on me is unjust.
I no longer work for Banducci. I would return his payment.
Even though it killed your nephew, Chubby told me.
Confuse today with what will happen tomorrow. Emotion and business do not mix. A time will come of my own choosing, and my Diego will be avenged.
Tell me where Banducci is.
On the graves of all my ancestors, I do not know. They come to me, always. Ghost everyone knows that. I guarantee you safe passage from here. Should we meet again, there will be no legacy between us. Okay. You're all right? Yeah? All right.
Wouldn't let her do that to me.
I need your help. I know where Banducci is.
Even here.
Why?
Michael wants to back up.
Yeah, but I could do the backup. I could do the forward. I could do all that shit.
Shut the fuck up.
Somebody will be here at 6 a.m. I'll be here at 6:30 and we'll close the deal.
Fantastic. See you tomorrow. Figure out which island you want to live on yet?
Yeah. Long.
Excuse me?
Long Island.
That's your choice, Long Island.
That's where my family is.
San Esteban. I want to hear that Jack is dead and gone, okay?
Shit. Must have dropped it while wrestling with the bitch.
Well, go get it.
Getting it.
This is what I do best, alone.
You can't.
can't fight Menducci and get Jamie out at the same time. I'm looking forward to meeting her. Getting to know her. How are we gonna get in?
Got a crowbar?
In the trunk.
That'll do.
Come on! Jack, somebody wants to say hello.
What do you have to say for yourself, huh?
Harry? Jack! Sorry for everything in the world.
All is forgiven, Harry. Oh, that's sweet. You hear that, Harry? Somebody's forgiven you.
Alicia, is she good?
The best.
Tell her I love her.
You can tell her yourself, Harry.
It's what I want the most.
All right, enough of this shit. I brought him out here for one reason, Jack. To watch you die. Then he'll know there's no hope for his little girl. Before I put a bullet through his face.
Oh!
What army?
Sant Esteban.
Oh, that's not like you, Jack.
Life is full of surprises, Michael.
No shit. I'll kill him, and then I'll kill you. Too bad you brought knives to a gunfight. Poor choice, Jack.
He's bluffing, Jack. He won't kill me till he's got his money. I'm worth millions to him alive and nothing dead.
No, kid yourself.
How many times can a man die? Is that around?
You failed. You die.
You're okay. Unhurt.
I'm okay. I'm okay.
No. I am so sorry. It's your father.
You're my father.
Where's Ash?
She needs help.
You have to get out. We're taking care of this place.
Set the explosives in the bag.
Ash!
I got it.
Ash. Ash. Stay with me. Ash.
Who is she?
Someone very special. I'll tell you about her.